planning a party, right?
A wedding. I was planning a wedding back in Memphis.
And I knew that she, that was a good way to go. And obviously, I wasn't going to go to the wedding with her. And so I would be forced to stay back with her parents. And so I can't remember. I think I was probably supposed to be out of town, because back then I was just on the road all the time doing radio tours. And I think it worked out where I was just like, hey, I'll go with you. And she was just, I remember her being kind of like, well, why? Like, I want to be busy with this wedding. And I was like, oh, well, it'll be fine. And I sort of, we had gone to a jewelry store in her hometown. And, you know, of course, I thought I was being sly. I was just like, hypothetically, you know, like, what's something that you would like? And thankfully, it was something that was quasi-affordable. And I remember us going there, and we had lunch together, me, her, and her parents, and then went back to the house, and she left. And I remember we literally just walked in the house. We were all kind of standing around the island. It was almost, now looking back, like they kind of expected something. I don't know if they did or not, but I literally just looked at him. I was like, I think we need to have a talk. And I remember them both looking at me, and her mom just kind of smirking, and she just said, okay, well, let's sit down or whatever. And I mean, I was like nervous as could be. And I just remember saying probably something along the lines of what I did in our vows, is just said, you know, like, people have always said, like, I was born to do this, born to do that. And at the end of the day, I think I'm born to be your son-in-law. I'd like to have your blessing to propose to your daughter. And they, like, we talked for a while, and then they obviously, I don't remember them ever saying, like, okay, or yes, you can. But the conversation was enough that I felt like I had their blessing. And I literally didn't have a ring, didn't have a plan, but I literally drove straight to the jewelry store. And I remember calling my mom, and I just said, you know, before I do this, do you have any, you know, issues or comments regarding Catherine being your future daughter-in-law? And she just said, she didn't hesitate. She goes, if this one can't make you happy, no one can. Ask to me if you'll give her away.